Good morning again, ladies and gentlemen. This is Lounging with Lisa. The video series has me lounging in a very uncomfortable position. I don't know. I just thought of something. Did it ever just hit you like a bolt out of the blue, as the saying goes, that our president is Donald John Trump, a reality show star? I don't know. Sometimes I just get hit with facts and it's like, whoa, Nettie. Donald Trump is our president, ladies and gentlemen. Donald John Trump. Yeah, just thought I'd let you know. It just sometimes freaks me out. I mean, I don't know what else to think, say, or do, but it's just, one of those deals where it just hit me. Didn't just hit me, but it's like I was looking at some headlines of the day, and, you know, President Trump did this, and Donald Trump did that, and he tweeted this and the other. And it's like, holy ghost, Donald Trump is our president. I mean, what's next, I ask. And, you know, honestly, Donald Trump is a symptom of a horrible, disease that we have going on here in our country and have for quite a long time. So I don't necessarily blame one group over another, whatever. It's just been, our government's been dirty and disgusting. And, you know, one good thing I can say about this Donald Trump being president, there's a couple of good things, actually, which really makes a lot of people upset with me. But, you know, sorry, I try to find some good or else I jump from a cliff. Is, like I said a couple weeks ago, at least we know he openly displays how hideous things are. Some people think it's all a plan to bring to light the horrible nature of our governmental system, that he's playing 18, what do they call it, 3D chess. Now it's gone to 10D. I don't know. That doesn't even make sense. Chess, multiple layered chess, ladies and gentlemen. So that's a theory on the behalf of some ardent, I don't even want to say they're ardent Trump supporters, just people that think that he might have been placed here purposely to bring, to awaken the people. And you know what? He has. He's totally awakened people. I can't believe I'm saying nice things about, well, I mean, give credit when it's due. I don't, you know that I don't care for the shenanigans, ladies and gentlemen, but I will give the man credit, or the circumstances surrounding him, credit for opening a lot of people's eyes to the reality of our situation. Okay, I have to go. I've got to line up some work stuff and get moving. I had to run downtown and get the mail and such. Okay, I'm back. I'm ready for action. Lounging with Lisa, the video series that has me lounging while finally just letting it hit me that Donald Trump's president. Okay.